Tuesday night, I was supposed to come on Tuesday night, and God had been really working on me about something. And a lot of hurt, a lot of rejection. And they had us nail it to the cross. And then last night you said, come expecting. Don't do nothing, but just come expecting to receive.
Oh, praise God.
You didn't know I have back problems, and I went down on my back, and it hurt when I went. And all of a sudden, she kept touching me.